Get his attention. Cleric, with me.
Thank you. Move around using the W, A, S, and D keys. The quest tracker displays current quest objectives.
So you can still walk. You were in bad shape when we pulled you from the front line. I don't know how I feel about untested adventurers volunteering their aid in this fight, but my men need all the help they can get. That blasted drug...
Press campfires or rest zones where out-of-combat players may heal. Press the Alt key to toggle mouse cursor and mouse look modes.
Be careful out there!
Hover your reticle over objects and enemies to target them. Powers build stacks of arcane mastery. Each stack increases your arcane damage.
Any direction to teleport away from enemy attacks.
Do not teleport when your stamina is low.
Press spacebar to jump.
Gold-based powers build stacks of chill on your target. Each stack reduces the target's movement speed.
Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to... It's time to put an end to this beast! We must bind its soul before it rises again! Make haste!
Did well to keep the undead at bay. We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded. I fear the bridge is in worse shape. You would do well to assist there. Seek out Sergeant Knox once you've crossed the bridge.
Go on ahead. I will meet you there. They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Thank you.
Valintra! I believe I'm in your debt. You fight quite well. When you are ready, we should move on to protect his enclave. Nox is up ahead. You should speak with him next. I have some things to attend to.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
So, you are the one who saved Makos. Ha! Neverwinter may have a new hero in the making. I must ask for your aid in returning the crown to its rightful home. For the journey, you're going to need a mount of your own. Head down to the Shanakor stables. Talk with the mount merchants there.
Stables where we meet all of your mount.
Good man, that Sergeant Nock.
Welcome to Seven Suns Coster Market. Go in and check out the bazaar. Press M to find Seven Suns on your map.